before we cannot touch him, or he always afraid of us. But right now, after we feed them every day, so he got familiar with us right now. He did not afraid of us anymore. He said, the monkey said, say something to the man. He said one more. Nothing.
Scared.
Fucking, he said. The monkey said. This baby monkey climbed close to the man and picked up something from the man's hand. He wants to open the other hand. He seen that have something in that hand. Oh, almost fall down from the tree. Now he's got something. One more, he said. He said that he's thank you for feeding him. Two, three finger. He looked at the man's face and he hoped that he will get more food, because now it is that's all for his grandchild. I'm sorry, because just